The Nazom and Zorai clans anointed themselves as the Chosen Ones, a self-proclamation spurred by the acquisition of an ancient relic that bestowed great powers upon its possessors, but not the wisdom to wield that power. Led by their emperor, the Chosen Ones purged all resistance, annihilating entire races. The planet Hyperia fell into the war era.
Attention, all personnel. Emergency. Enemy ships approaching. Activate perimeter defenses.
In the end, the Chosen Ones achieved compliance, if not obedience. The years of ruthless supremacy that followed took its toll on the Emperor. In his old age, the dying Emperor entrusted the relic to its new heirs. A new era of peace and prosperity is about to begin, or so it seemed.